What is up? It is Oswalt back with another reaction video. I just found out the other day that Juice WRLD, he had his first posthumous release, Righteous, a couple days ago. I only know him from two places: the Godzilla song, which sounded amazing on that hook, and then that freestyle, which was just wow. I mean, if it would have only been the Godzilla song, I would have thought that, you know, maybe he was more like a singer kind of guy. But no, that guy had bars. He could rap and rap and rap. So I'm actually excited to see this because I don't really know him as an artist by himself. And this just came out, so let's check it out and see what we got going on with it. But looking forward to it. First off, he played guitar too. This guy was uber talented. It's beautiful. The intro to this is just beautiful. Wow. And that bass, it just stays around and it just fills up the space. Anyway, that's incredible. So he's talking about what got him, I mean, what killed him ultimately. That's wow. Taking it to deal with the damage. There's a lot of people doing that. That's a thing. Beautiful eyes deceiving. We may die this evening. Coughing, wheezing, bleeding. Hi, I'm anxious. So blood moves in my eyes.
I know that the truth is hard to digest. Yeah. 5 or 6 pills in my right hand. Yeah. Codeine running over on my nightstand. Taking medicine to fix all of the damage. My anxiety the size of a planet. Holes in my skull. Over time, my heart's overriding. I'm in too deep. Can't swim. I know that the truth is hard to digest. 5 or 6 pills in my right hand. Codeine running over on my nightstand. Taking medicine to fix all of the damage. My anxiety the size of a planet. Holes in my skull. Over time, my heart's overriding. Thank you.
That was an incredible song. It was an incredible video. It was poignant as hell. It was hard to watch in a lot of ways. I mean, seeing what this guy had built up, seeing what he's capable of, what an artist and a performer he was. And it's just, it's tragic. And to hear him describing the things that took him there, it's even harder. He was an incredibly talented guy. There's no doubt about it. It's sad. It was an amazing song, though. Amazing video. Whoever did the animation on that and the way that they transitioned into that, it just, it was really nice. I really dug it. Hope y'all liked it. If you have anything that you want to hear me react to, any comments, suggestions, anything, just put them in the comments below. Make sure to hit like and subscribe on the video, and I will catch you on the next one. Peace.